In this short video tutorial, I will show you an error that may occur when filtering a table in Microsoft Excel, using the filter formula. If you like this video tutorial and want more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel.